Okay, y'all, so come with me to an influencer event. We're going to the launch of CoverGirl's new foundation. I'm so excited. I have the foundation on right now. My makeup looks insane. Well, I'm outside waiting for my Lyft, and I'm gonna take y'all with me. So let's go to New York. I'm excited. All right, it's pulling up. All my leads. Hello. We're here in New York City. I don't know. It's just, wow. Something about New York that I love. And I was born in Brooklyn, so you know, it's the Brooklyn in me. That's what I like to tell myself anyway. But yeah, I'm excited to go in and celebrate CoverGirl, because I've always wanted to be a CoverGirl, and I'm making that happen for myself, manifesting it into existence. Period. Okay. But anyways, there's gonna be some beautiful creators. I'm excited to meet and mix and mingle with some creators. Can I bother you for like a little video on my camera? Okay. What's your name?
Tanel.
Are you a photographer for CoverGirl, or you're like a freelancer for yourself? Okay. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
This is a big contract. Okay. The bathroom is giving, what's that song? Red light special all through the night. Baby, it's yours all night. Okay. Anyways, I just have to come to the bathroom, do a quick outfit check, hair check. Is she looking like a cover girl? She is. But there are some beautiful creators here, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Like, they're looking cute. I haven't complimented on my bag, which I'm so surprised, but it's an eye catcher. Okay, bye.
Because we know you're going to love it as much as we do. Come on, friends. And just